My name is Joe Robertson. I'm assistant softball coach at Spring Arbor University. I'm a diabetic. I lost my leg due to poor circulation. After my amputation, I went to a local doctor. After 7 months, I was tired of my leg not being healed. I contacted Joe Springer at Springer Prosthetics. I've played this game for over 35 years, and the knowledge that I have, I can pass it on to these girls. When I met Joe Springer at Springer Prosthetics, that was the best day of my life.